Well, menopause shouldn't be a secret, and it shouldn't be anything to be embarrassed about, because this is a normal, natural part of life.
There's nothing to be ashamed of. I think a lot of women are feeling like it's like a dirty word to mention menopause, but it really isn't. We need to talk about it. And just opening up the conversation on social media, there are women who I've never met before who are saying, my journey's the same as yours, I'm experienced the same thing, or mine was very different to yours. And it is a great point that we are allowing ourselves to say, it's okay to have a chat.
When I first went through the menopause, it was condemning. It wasn't, oh, that's just life. Oh, going through the menopause, you know, poor old woman, that's why she's so ratty and that's why she's sweating like that. But I don't think it should be regarded as a negative. It should be regarded as just a part of life. And I think if you do have friends you can talk to, male or female, just to say, you know, have you noticed I'm any different? Well, maybe you are, but, you know, we can get through this, or, you know, or female friends, I know just how you feel. I think talking to other people is really important. And now menopause is accepted.
Now I think that this is really coming to the fore, and women are being very brave and very strong and talking about this. We've got to share that information. If QVC platform can help to do that with, you know, menopause your way, yeah, we can all find our own way. And I think that's it. It's all about getting your own recipe for the best menopause you can possibly have.
Let's just talk about it, and you do feel better when you start chatting to people. I mean, just at work has been a revelation for me, because I wasn't very educated or knowledgeable about the menopause, because I didn't think it was affecting me. Little did I know that I've probably been going through it for the last 4 or 5 years.
I think we're really lucky because we have lots of our QVC guests who are all a similar age as well. We have a lot of older women at QVC, which is wonderful. And recently we've really been sharing our stories and our worries and our concerns and helping each other out. And also younger women at work who have got it all ahead of them keep telling us they feel more reassured now hearing us talking about it.
When I was younger, I benefited from elderly aunts and my mother talking about their experiences. And so in many ways, I had a fairly good idea of what was in store.
There is a lot of help out there. There are so many online communities. I think this is something that our mothers wouldn't have had, and that we are so lucky that we have that now, because it helps hugely.